Hello and welcome to Tech. I'm Mohammed Adnan, and in this video, we are going to discuss about the top 5 Power Platform updates of Ignite 2021. It's an awesome update that they were launched by Microsoft. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Now let's get started. The first thing is Microsoft Power Automate Desktop is now available for all Windows 10 users at no additional cost, providing a robotic process automation solution to automate tasks across applications. Let's have a look at in detail. Since first introducing robotic process automation in Microsoft Power Automate at Ignite 2019, hundreds of thousands of organizations have adopted Power Automate and now automating billions of actions each month. In 2020, we introduced Power Automate Desktop with extended automation capabilities in Power Automate on-premises process to local desktop tasks. Today, we are continuing this momentum by announcing that Power Automate Desktop offers robotic process automation capabilities that easily automate time-consuming manual work will be available to Windows 10 users at no additional cost. This is an awesome thing, right? It's free, of course, if you have Windows 10 license. Windows 10 users can harness the power of low-code RPA by downloading Power Automate Desktop. The link is given in the description below, and it will be included in Windows Insider Preview build in coming weeks. Power Automate Desktop for Windows 10 provides a robotic process automation solution to automate tasks across one's favorite applications such as SharePoint, Excel, Outlook, OneNote, and many third-party applications, business apps. You can use the browser, you can use the desktop functionalities, whatever you want to do, you can do it at no additional cost. A user-friendly web and desktop recorder captures steps in an automation, and a visual drag-and-drop designer organizes flow logically. Users can get started with more than 370 pre-built actions that connect to many different applications. The simple authoring interface makes it easy for anyone to get started. For example, fields can be pre-populated with values based on previous steps to make an authoring experience easier. So you can read it on the deep dive from the Microsoft website, which also details a new limited time offer for Power Automate per user plan with attended RPA. Anyone using Windows 10 can download the Power Automate Desktop today and follow steps in introduction to desktop flows to get started. The next is Microsoft Power FX, a low-code open-source programming language across the Power platform. It's a new thing, so let's have a look at that in detail. The future of programming is open, and Microsoft has led the way with deep commitment to open-source in projects such as C# and TypeScript. Until now, however, there has not been a modern language for low-code that is accessible to citizen developers, openly extensible by professionals, and broadly available across many tools. PowerFX brings the familiarity of Microsoft Excel functions used by hundreds of millions of information workers to low-code app development and workflow automation. Anyone with Excel skills will now be able to express advanced logic and work with data in a broad range of low-code tools. Already the formula language for Power Apps, Microsoft PowerFX will expand across Dataverse, Power Virtual Agent, and Power Automate to bring even more consistency to the Power Platform experience. And most importantly, PowerFX will be open. We will make the language open for open source contributions by the broader community on GitHub. We'll also continue to expand the developer tooling available to work with the language, giving professionals the flexibility to work with their favorite tools like Visual Studio and GitHub, while rapidly delivering sophisticated solutions in low code. PowerFX will create a foundation for business which citizen developers and professional developers can communicate, collaborate, and collectively solve their organization's greatest challenges with the Microsoft Power Platform. This is going to be an awesome thing if the industry is going to include the Power Apps and Power Automate into the business, and even the users who are existingly using the Microsoft Excel can harness the power of PowerFX to help the Power Apps and Power Automate. It's an awesome thing. And the next thing is new and enhanced governance, security, and administration capabilities to enable IT professionals to safely manage and scale the growth of low-code solutions within their organizations. And the next is my favorite, next generation of Power BI Premium. Power BI Premium per user will be generally available from April 2 for just $20 per month. We're introducing a new auto scale option with pay as you go and improve utilization metrics. Today we are announcing after 3 months in preview, Power BI Premium per user will be generally available on April 2nd at a price of $20 per user per month. For customers who already have the Power BI Pro license, either purchased standalone or through Office E5 license, the price will be just an addition of $10 per user per month. That's an awesome thing. Power BI Premium per user is based on the new Premium Gen 2 architecture, which provides improved performance and low TCO. We're also announcing the new features to the public preview of Power BI Premium. This update includes auto scale, which automatically adds a vCode to premium capacity when utilization peaks and removes it at no longer needed. It's an awesome thing, right? We can utilize the resources. These codes can be charged to an Azure pay-as-you-go account. It also includes utilization metrics that provides consistent and reliable cost management. This feature will be rolling out at the regional level this week. And the last is new AI capabilities in Power Virtual Agents. Enables bots to automatically learn and improve over time. Microsoft Power Virtual Agent enables anyone to create powerful chatbot using intuitive no-code graphical interface without the need for data scientists or developers. At Microsoft Ignite, we are introducing a set of AI capabilities that allow bots to learn and improve over time without any makers' intervention and investments that allow AI to guide makers to improve their bots. These improvements include AI-driven natural language learning that allows the bot to automatically learn from the user conversation and improve its natural language understanding and AI-driven personalizations. Capabilities that allows bots to seamlessly use the detail the system already has, such as a zip code or address. In future, chats with the same user to automatically personalize the conversation. Additionally, we are adding a new topic suggestion features that help bot authors discover new topics to build based on the conversations users are having with the bot. Finally, we are adding AI-driven topic continuing capabilities that help bot authors improve topic triggering and help the bot ask fewer clarifying questions. This is going to start from the March 2021. These are the major updates of 2021. This is going to be an awesome thing. So they have made a lot of effort by the team, and thanks for the Microsoft to bring this up. Apart from the top five, these are the other things which was released during the Ignite itself. The thing is, you can connect to Power BI dataset live using Excel Online. This is an awesome tool, right? It means you can get all the dataset available on the Power BI dataset in the Excel itself. So you can do whatever you can in the Excel online, and it's live connected to Power BI dataset. And then Excel pivot tables can integrate in Power BI apps. Object level security for tables, and then Power BI embedded playground. There's a lot of improvement when compared to the previous version of Power BI embedded. And the main thing they along Power BI Premium Gen 2 is automated machine learning, cognitive services, and then no code data prepared at scale. We have a design view on that and deployment pipelines. And then pixel perfect pen rated reports are there. SSRS report, and then XML read or write endpoints are there. And now you can store up to trillions of rows into the Power BI Premium large model. And then advanced security is bring your own key. So these are the things which are released as a part of Power BI Premium Gen 2, which is available for Power BI Premium as well as Power BI Premium per user. So that's going to be released from April 2021. And the next major release is the Microsoft Mesh, which is an augmented reality with the help of Microsoft HoloLens. It's an awesome feature. I'm not going to detail into these features. And then the new team features, we can share a team workspace and collaborate at a live with other our peers. And then Azure Percept AE platform is an AE on the edge. So these are the updates which comes up in Ignite 2021, and this is going to be an awesome thing in the upcoming days. We need to learn many things. They have introduced many of the features here. So let's roll on to learn the new things in the upcoming weeks. If you like this video, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. But make sure you turn on the notification on your devices. Share it with your friends and colleagues. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it on the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.